good afternoon, everyone, and welcome back to my basement. The eggs are in the incubators, and they continue to stay nice and warm and nice and humid. We are on day 8. And so we're going to take a look at some eggs. I don't know if we'll see a big difference, but we're going to try to track it over the next several days and see if how the inside of the egg develops. One of the things I wanted to tell you about that I was really confused when I started this back a couple years ago is when we count days, how does that work out in the wild or on a farm with a real duck? If a duck lays about one egg every day, then how does the mother duck know when all the eggs will hatch, right? If it takes about 28 days. And what my friend told me was that the ducks will gather their eggs together. It's called a clutch. And as soon as the duck starts to sit on them, so the duck has laid some eggs over a couple days, gathers them together. As soon as the duck sits on them, that's kind of day one. That starts the process. So as soon as they warm up, that syncs them all together so that they should all hatch around the same time. And that way the duck won't have a baby duck hatch and then have to still sit on the eggs for another day for the next duck to hatch and then another day for the next egg to hatch. They should all hatch around the same time. And so even though the eggs were collected on the farm over several days, day one is when we put them in the incubator and warm them all up. And so all the eggs are kind of like on the same clock. They're all set to hatch around the same time. I also understand that goose eggs take a little longer to hatch, so it might take a little longer than 28 days. We'll find out together. Like I said, today's day 8, and we're going to candle another egg. Okay, we're going to take a look at this egg, and here's the light. We're going to put it up to the egg, and you can really see the blood vessels really forming nicely. I don't know if you can see on the camera, but the heart is right there and I can see it moving. I don't know if you can see it moving. And as I move the light around, you might see different things as it shines in the egg. But we definitely have a duck growing in this egg. Okay, so we took a look at an egg. It's coming along quite nicely. We'll take a look at it in a few more days, so probably 3 days from now, I'll do another video and we'll see if the egg looks any different on the inside. Until then, stay safe, have fun, go play outside when you can, and we'll see you real soon.